Morning, people. At this moment, belle no dey sweet all parents wey this thing happen to. Watch the way those strong men take come remove 465 students at the same time. This one na painful moment to all parents. Watch the video.
Well, Mr. Kabiru, besides accountability, it's like deja vu. If you recall, either it's Chibok or Dapchi or Kagara or Kankara, it's the ease with which the terrorists are able to move that mass of women and children. And, you know, at the onset of this administration, or before it came to power, there were a lot of promises that things would be done differently. What are you seeing, you know, that security agencies are missing, that we haven't seen a significant change in approach to doing things such that we won't have this anymore?
So, Bukola, accountability is in two components mainly. The financial accountability and then the operational accountability. What is missing is that sense of responsibility. The element you referred to is principally intelligence. The details of what we're hearing at the moment, that it's possible this government moved from somewhere further up northwest. I don't want to mention locations because the issue is still ongoing, but that's what we're hearing, and that is us, just private players. We do not have the kind of intelligence collection capabilities that the government have, but if at our level we're able to gather this, then I'm hoping that the government would also at least show that level of responsibility and step in and start harvesting the intelligence that is out there. Some of these kids escaped. And I know that some of them have been debriefed by common people like me that is not in government. I can't really understand why we're not seeing that. By now, I expect that a war room, some situation center, would have been set up with live collection of these types of intelligence, with the analysis of this type of intelligence, and of course with the dissemination to various elements. I haven't had that yet. If it's happening, then I would be very delighted. If it's not happening, I am hoping that they are listening to us and they will set up such a center and make it 24 hours and make it as effective as possible. Because the intelligence is there. I don't want us to kid ourselves about that. It's out there. It's just waiting to be harvested. And in this type of instances, the earlier you move, the better. If you allow time to pass, Lia Sharibu is still there in the hands of those monsters. Some of the chief organs are still there. Where at the moment in my organization, we've documented about 465 kids that are students that are in the hands of these monsters. So we don't want that number to increase by these new numbers that have just been abducted.
My people, as I talked before, no be sweet moment be this one. Question wey everybody dey ask: we no get government for inside this country. Wetin the government dey do? Before strong men go come out from nowhere, come remove 465 students. How they take carry the student enter where they carry them, they go? Where they pack those students put? Where it be say our government, our security, no fit trace them? Now that one you go take no say, many authority people get hand for wetin they go on for this country. And secondly, those strong men, where it can they remove people, students for inside town, many military men see involved for the matter. Secondly, how they even they get ammunition where they use, if not be the military people they supply them where they even they inside. Name maker if they hard to even catch them. If they want go attack them, the bad egg where they inside the military where involved for all this crime go signal their men, they go hide. If not, you know, if you tell me, say, a year to a year, some group just they terrorize a whole full country, they know they catch them, they don't know where they're there. Not be you be that. I beg, come off for road, make I go as go sleep. You get what? Government in none of this country. Protect yourself, you get what?